me ha sacado, vaya con ustedes, porque como si la gente por cierto le va a caer una bola de aquí, esta vaina.
Castro rips one to left. That ball is gone. That's his first major league homer. Welcome to the show, Willie Castro.
Yer, y'all know the vibe. If you see Money Vlogs, subscribe.
Back with another Team Money Vlog.
Yeah! We back, baby, with another one, man. I've been gone, but I'm back and I'm better than ever with my man's G. Yeah, my main man's Macho. Yo, we on our way to Chicago. About to go over to our man, gotta do some working over there, you know, cut up some players. But we about to go over there, have some fun. Check out Chicago, check out the scene. About to go get some deep dish pizza. Go shopping a little bit. I've been going for a little bit. I've been busy, y'all. I apologize for that. But I'm back and I promise you, I was working so I could just make things better, you know, have things in order. So that everything could just go smoothly, because it wasn't going smooth for me. But I'm back now, baby, and hey, I'm coming with some bangers, so stay tuned for everything, man. Catch up with y'all on the way to the ride, when we'll stop after all that. Hey, let y'all know how it's going and all this stuff, and then, you know, when we get there, it's gonna be on the popping, so, you know, we'll let y'all know in a little bit what's going on, how the ride going. 5-hour drive, it's gonna be crazy, man. So, yo, stay tuned, baby. What is going on, guys? So we are about an hour and 45 minutes into this ride. We got about 3.5 hours left. How you feeling, G?
I'm good, man. I'm good. Let's get it.
Yo, my man's right here. The no sleep zone. Boy, been knocked out for about the whole damn ride.
Good hour right now.
About the whole ride. But we are still on the road, guys. We're almost there. 3.5 hours. It's raining pretty hard. The baseball game out there even got canceled because it rained so hard in Chicago. I hope that it doesn't get canceled tomorrow, because I ain't trying to be stuck in all that rain. I'm trying to have some fun in Chicago over the weekend with my boys. Just kick and go to the game, have some fun. Me, G, and Macho. So we'll give y'all a live update again in about, not a live update, just an update.
3 hours.
In about 3 hours. Maybe about an hour and a half, I'll get an update how the ride is going. I'm getting tired, I might take a nap, but if Gio needs to stay up, I can drive. But I hope he don't. Then I'll be asleep. Yo, I don't know who that was sleeping in that last video. That wasn't me. With the mouth open.
Yeah.
That wasn't me. We just made it to Chicago, though, y'all. Yo, this man right here slept the whole ride. My man G drove the whole ride.
The whole time, B.
Like always, that boy love driving.
Looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Whoa, mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. Whoa.
What is going on, guys? We are up, we are awake, we are alive in Chicago. How y'all feeling, man? How you feeling, G?
I'm good, baby.
I tell you, Macho, el dormido.
Perfect.
We got a long day ahead of us. We're about to go shopping a little bit. Not a lot, just a little bit. And then we're about to go head over to the game. Detroit and who? On the White Sox. Detroit Tigers and the White Sox game later on. So stay tuned, y'all. We about to go over, do a little bit of shopping, see a little bit of Chicago. My boy's never been here before. Yo, Chicago is definitely better than New York. My man's from New York right here, but yo, Chicago definitely better than New York, dog.
You just go, mamacita. Always got your guard up, I can free ya. Keep it icy with these niggas, I need ya. You say you don't believe in love, I give you reasons. Yeah, you just go, mamacita. Yeah, always got your guard up, what's your reason? Keep it icy with these niggas, I need ya. You say you don't believe in love, I don't believe ya. Yeah, oh girl, you so froze with it. So you know, yeah, that shit ain't recorded it. Got me losing my mind, I am more than it.
You made it to the breakfast spot, Uncle Mike's. I'm gonna see if Uncle Mike can give me a sponsorship, you know, for the channel. promote Uncle Mike's. Only if it's good. Yo, first time in Chicago, G, how you liking it so far, man?
Man, I'm about to go find them Crips and Bloods, man.
Oh, dang. Well, damn! Man, I bite. First time in Chicago, how you liking it, bro?
It's pretty awesome. We're going to Uncle Mike.
How about you, dog? First time in Chicago, man. How you
first
like?
Time, boy. This is my third time in Chicago, blood.
First time to Uncle Mike's, so how you like it?
Oh, I ain't even get there yet. You gotta
rate it before you go in. What you think?
Let me see. Looking at Uncle Mike's, I think it's about to be like a good, I give it like an 8 out of 10. But yeah,
I'm gonna say 10 out of 10, man.
Yo, so far we digging Uncle Mike's. They bringing us free soup. Chicken and rice soup. I'm liking Uncle Mike so far.
Well, we back, guys.
Woo! Look at this jungle.
Hey,
I might have overdid it a little bit at Mike's, but we had to try the whole menu.
Yo, it's about to go crazy in this jungle. This food look crazy in this jungle.
Look at this guy over here, man.
Let me see that. Let me see that. Look at me, bro. I'm about to let y'all know how this food goes, because it's about to be crazy.
Taste
good. Uncle Mike was crazy, dog. Uncle Mike was amazing. I give it a 9 out of 10. Because I ain't like the hash browns, bro. Them boys is hella weak.
The hash browns and the French toast
was cool. I tasted them at first and I didn't like them, bro. They was weak.
Uncle Mike's was a 10 out of 10, like I said, man.
Because he had the skirt steak and that boy was crazy. It was delicioso. It's my man, little man right here.
See money, yeah, we were right there. Uncle Mike. It's Uncle Mike.
Oh, hell, we met the real Uncle Mike.
You Uncle Mike?
Are you really Uncle Mike?
Yeah.
Yo, we standing here with Uncle Mike. This is a real Uncle Mike.
We're just giving you the restaurant a review.
Yeah. Hey,
10 out of 10 for me.
10 out of 10 for me, too.
No, I'm not.
Why you always lying?
Hey, Jimmy! What's up, bud? Hey!
Hey!
Jimmy! What's up, bud?
Yo, what's good, bro? You know, man?
Hey! Jimmy!
Not a lot of people, man. I saw that last part. I was waiting to tell my friends.
How you like it, Chicago, bro?
I love Chicago.
It's better than New York, huh? This shit go hard. Oh, you never been to New York, though, huh? Yo, this H&M big as hell. It got like 4 floors.
Black joint?
Black joint? Hell of a black joint. Boom. They got Spanish music in here? So why ain't they? What are y'all? Y'all love all about sweet cake. Hello.
Man.
We just made it to the game.
Hey, you need to shout out Willie on that, man.
Yo,
you coming to the game?
Shout out to Willie Castro from the Detroit Tigers.
Matter of fact, hey, y'all. Look at his highlights right here. He's about to play him right here. This next.
What's Willie Castro?
Right now.
Castro rips one to left. That ball is gone. That's his first major league homer. Welcome to the show, Willie Castro.
Shout out Willie Castro. He played for the Detroit Tigers. He started off the AA team on the Indians. Shout out to him, now he in the majors for about a month now, boy doing his thing. That's why we down here. He gave us free tickets to the game. Shout out to you, Willie. We appreciate you, bruh. And then, yo, what else? Willie.
She's like,
I appreciate you. You're gonna give me
Hey, you gotta know Willie, man. You don't know Willie.
Willie.
But he played for the Tigers, though. We're here for the Tigers.
Yeah,
you know,
we
can't.
You
see? Our boy playing the Tigers. We gotta go see it. Not what she said. Like I said, shout out to Willie, man. Thank you, Willie. We appreciate you, bruh. For everything, for the whole trip, we appreciate you, dog. For sure, baby.
So the player thinking now, I like that Willie, why you here?
Dark in here, like, light shining over here.
Papi, porque yo sigo mirando para acá arriba. La cámara está aquí.
Ah, son videos, papi.
Claro.
Yo, we got the game.
Oh my Man. God, este tipo siempre quiere hablar porquería. Dije, yer. Cabrón, cállate ya, disfruta tu maldita vida.
Hey!
Hi, boy.
Again, Willie good looking, bruh. We came to watch you play. We was a little late because of G. Watch out, how was the game, bruh?
That was cool. We just ate some nasty nachos.
Hey, Chicago, step your game up on the nachos, man. Them nachos was not good, man. Them nachos was not good, bloody. Never again.
For this?
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Music playing in my video, y'all. That's my cousin. He rap, he sing, he do all that. Y'all go check him out. Cargo Zan, go on SoundCloud. Cargo Zan, Zan with an X-A-N. Go check him out. Go on his Instagram. Put it down in the description below. On my man Gio, down in the description, little barber. Shout out Willie Castro, we'll put him in the description too. So yeah, man, go check out that music, man. That music definitely go hard. Yo, we are in Signature Lounge on the 96th floor.
Yalla,
there you go.
Y'all looking at Chicago, the whole city, the Windy City.
96th floor of Signature Lounge. Beautiful scene. Everyone, take your lady to eat in Chicago. Come up here, baby. Yo, Chicago's been amazing. Love this city. Definitely will recommend this city to anybody that want to go on a vacation. Y'all have it, man. Y'all go right there to the city, baby.
Regina!
Hey!
Touching me!
That's a thing, wow.
Got me by.
got you webbing. Suck all girls that pull on you, to creep up on you crazy. Don't let how you doing, I might need a moment. Look at how that I love the way you wanna body. Body be the corners, ain't no way to court it. Shawty, you all got this every day you want it. If you give me all your love, it's tough for me to come and say.
What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Gio, man. You know the way it goes. This boy C Money Bugs right here be playing y'all, man. This boy has no turnt to him at all, man. Delete this video. This shit.
All right, guys, this is it. This is our goodbye to Chicago. It was great being here. How you like it, G?
It was cool. It was nice. It was fun.
Macho, you have fun, Jake? Macho.
I love it. I'm moving over here.
If you follow me on IG, go watch my man's right here last night. Yo, Chicago was great. Again, Willie Castro, thank you. We appreciate you, man, for what you did, for the tickets, for the stay, for the trip, for everything. It was amazing. Go catch my boy's highlights in there. Catch my boy CJ, my cousin, catch his music on there too. We will come back to Chicago again. It was great. We loved it. Love the city. If I ever move, definitely gotta move to Chicago. It's my second favorite city over all the cities I've been through. But Chicago was great, it was awesome. Loved it, papito. We'll be back. Till next time, C Money Vlogs, and we are out.
Follow, subscribe.